Hey guys, I'm Agata, welcome back on our Love Toys channel, and today I've got for you this great complete, and that is a mix and mesh dress-up playset from the Barbie Fairytale by Mattel. Inside our box we've got our lovely Barbie, and she also came with her amazing clothes. We've got it a lot, so she can also change really often. And now I think that is the time to see her a little bit closer, so let's open up the box. So now here we are with our beautiful Barbie. We can see that she has an amazing outfit and also a lot of accessories. But at first, here we've got her quite long blonde hair. They're also very curly, especially here. And on the top of her head, we can see her pink tiara. With a lot of roses here in the middle. So she has two huge blue eyes, and around them she wears a lot of pink eyeshadows, and as always on her lips we can see her favorite pink lipstick. So here we've got her white top, and here only we've got two lovely pink bows. Here also a lot of floral patterns, so that is really colorful, and even two lovely birds. So here underneath we've got her beautiful skirt. You can see that here we've got also a lot of patterns, and especially a lot of silver shining dots, so that is also covered with shining glitter. And here we can see mostly pink birds, a lot of bows, some flowers here especially at the bottom, so that is really cute. And here at her back we can see that our Barbie wears also her beautiful pink wings. They're very soft. Here we've got also a lot of patterns, and here we can see mostly a lot of silver diamonds, I guess. And we can also remove it, so that is really easy. So maybe now we're gonna take it off. So here we've got our beautiful wings for our Barbie. And here, of course, our Barbie can also bend her pants in this way here, and the same with her legs. So here on her feet we can also see this beautiful powder pink high heels with this cute little rose inside, so that is really nice. So I think that now she's gonna see it. And now let's see better the rest of her accessories. So here we've got for her this dark pink shoes for her for change, and here also we've got a lovely flower. And here we've got this corset, and we can see that this part is all pink, and here only the second part is all green. Here we've got another part for her, so that is all pink and covered with a lot of shining glitter, so that is really cute, because this part we can also remove it, and then we can also use one of these. And here we've got for her this beautiful skirt that is all also in dark pink color, so it is made of lace, and here only at the edge we've got this cute blue shining lines. And here that is not the end, because here we've got for her also this wonderful green tail, so she can also be a mermaid. And here we've got a lot of shining silver dots, even a lot of stars that is also covered with glitter. And here only the fins are all green, and this part is also covered with glitter and made of lace. So I guess that our doll looks really charming, and she also came with this wonderful accessories, so we can change her a lot, and it's gonna be a great fun. And of course here we've got for her even this green tail, so when we're gonna change her she can also be a mermaid. And to see more of our reviews, check out our Love Toys channel. So thanks for watching, and see you soon. Bye.